The most common issue in the whole process was that of spillage. An inverted plate of paper, slightly smaller in diameter than the cup, is put in it. As captured on video, the paper plate drastically reduces spillage of the liquid. Hence, we have come up with this solution. As a beverage is poured into the cup, the plate floats on top.